Our journey is well underway, and we should be home in a fortnight. By pure luck, we have discovered the notorious Pirate Isles. These pirates have been raiding the coast of Lord Elberon's kingdom for years, and it is my duty to find and eliminate their leader before continuing my journey.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I arrived home last night, under the cover of a heavy fog. My cousin met me on the beach. He explained that a civil war had broken out while I was away. To my dismay, the leader of the rebellion is my sister, the Necromancer, with whom my family ties are very strong. Now I must decide. Should I remain loyal to my Lord Elberon, who has treated me honorably in my years of service? Or acknowledge the more ancient bond of blood and fight for my sister's cause?